So, Scorpion was gonna bring his fragment to someone here, at one of the high security labs. Luckily, my secret identity happens to work here. I know these security systems better than anyone. Except maybe whoever's collecting these fragments.
Preliminary tests confirm what I've suspected from the beginning, that this artifact is an energy source of almost immeasurable power. Clearly, this calls for proactive measures to prevent it from falling into the hands of rivals.
Go, man! Busted!
So, we finally meet. I'm Serena Patel, head of Alchemax's Shadow Division.
Never heard of it.
Yes, that's why it's called Shadow Division.
Ah, touche. So, what's the master plan, Patel? You shadowy types always have one.
I could kill you, or I could explain everything and then kill you. I think I'll just kill you.
Son of a...
Computer, this laboratory has been compromised. Initiate self-destruct sequence. 10 seconds.
10 seconds? That's barely enough time to come up with a clever explosion-related quip.
Ooh, that must really burn you up. So long, Spider-Man. It's been a blast.
Oh, she's good. Is it me or is it hot in here?
Welcome to the Shadow Division, Spider-Man. Tomorrow's weapons developed today. And at the heart of it all, my masterpiece. Impressive, isn't it?
Meh.
What do you mean, meh?
I've seen one of these before.
No, you haven't.
I have. I totally have.
It's a condensed matter reactor, the only one in existence.
Is that what it is? Oh.
Meh. Maybe this will impress you. The power of a million thermonuclear reactions at my command. Now the world is mine. Everybody sing. Everybody praise me.
Figuring out where.
Engage force field. Discharge tank.
What, they didn't have anybody bigger? Accelerated vision makes everything seem slow. This will definitely come in handy.
Yeah.
have little bad guys orbiting around it.